One of the interesting things about Big Chief Russell Moore is that he called himself Big Chief. That was unusual right there. He made a point of saying that this is my heritage, this is where I come from.
Here's a very famous album called Hello Dolly, Louis Armstrong. He had a feature on a thing called Someday. It's Someday You'll Be Sorry. And he plays that. And when Louis introduces him on that, while he's playing it, he says, "Take it, Chief. Take it, Chief. Take it, Big Chief.
Take it, Chief. Take it, Chief. Take it, Chief. Take it, Chief. Take it, Big Chief."
And Big Chief starts playing the heck out of it. And so he got his name on the record, which in those days was unusual, you know? So that kind of made him well known. He had a great sound. He had a big sound. He could fill a room up, you know? And people try to capture that. And I know of players that try to play like that too, you know, today.
He was very canny, because one of the reasons people still remember him is because he's the only Big Chief in jazz history.